Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. We are here in Elkhart, Indiana. We are at the Forest River Open House, and we're touring some of their brand new floor plans. And today, I specifically wanted to show you guys the new Rockwood 2896MB. That stands for mid-bunk. So this fifth wheel is under, we're actually right at 36 feet, and it's a mid-bunk. There's a lot to see. Come on in this way, and I'll show you what we have. So as you step in, you can come right into the middle bunk, which is of course for kids or guests, whoever, and it's pretty spacious. You have a slide out right here. The couch will transform into a bed, and then there is plenty of storage. So you got some pantry space right here, some wardrobe space, whatever you want to use it for, folded clothes, games. Here, even more storage. And then something important to note is that there is both heat and cooling in this bunk area. Sometimes that gets missed, but Rockwood has you covered. You have a cooling vent right here that you can close, and you also have your heat vent, right here. That is where your heat vent is. But come on this way, because right, the middle bunk is supposed to give you your living space still, which is what this one does. So this is the new middle bunk rear living area. You have storage directly above the couch. Quite a bit right here. Your couch can make out into a bed. A really nice pantry. This pantry is huge. And you also have your 9 cubic foot refrigerator. Now you can also do, this happens to be a electric only refrigerator, but you can do a gas electric reefer too. And then this is the new Suburban cooktop. So this folds up, you have a 3 burner range, but now you also happen to have a gas oven, so you can see whatever it is you're baking. And again, this is the larger oven that is available as well. A lot of countertop space right here. You have your fireplace, media center, TV, and the TV looks like that's just it, but if you actually release it, you have access to a lot of storage behind it as well. All right. Now, right over here is your U-shaped dinette. There's storage all underneath this dinette as well. And then let's move forward. I want to show you guys something else above that mid-bunk. So right here is, of course, the loft area for kids or whoever. There's power outlets up here. There's AC up here. You can control the lights as well. They even have a vent and a window for plenty of ventilation. And then this right here is, of course, the ladder so they can get up and down. As you can tell, it's not obtrusive. It doesn't come out into the hallway a lot, so you're not going to be tripping on it in the middle of the night. Right here is where you have all of your... Right here is where you have all your controls for your slide outs. You have your AC, and you can control your fan as well, your ceiling fan. Okay, now over here, we have our restroom. So you got commode, you have your high-powered, fantastic fan. This also has, again, the rain, the vent cover over it to protect it from damage. You have your shower. And then over this way, you got your main bedroom. So, storage right here, you got 3 drawers, you got overhead cabinets, and then you have a wardrobe slide, so plenty of room for hanging clothes right here, as well as your mirror. And directly above us is prep for a 50, or for a, it's prep for a second AC. This coach is 50 amp. So if you're in a warmer climate like Arizona, you can have a second AC installed before it leaves the factory. Otherwise, like in Colorado, we usually will option it with 1, maybe 2. But if we don't option it with 2, it'll be prepped for a second one right away. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the tour of the 2898MB. Thanks for watching. Check our website for more details as we get more and more pictures of these new floor plans released. Thanks for watching.